must be constructed of a material that can resist our neutralizers.